Let's ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go.
Here I go! Oh, shit!
I got it.
me now!
Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este.
Thank you. Ya voy.
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, Backpack, if it's just you coming to see me, let's talk the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I won't. Shit. So much money flows through this one place.
Hijo de puta is mine!
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the guerrillas here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
Thank shit.
you don't make a stand against the guerrillas here, you're gonna lose.
That hijo de puta is mine.
There and fight for Castillo.
Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda. Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cuño, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Huh? Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
Ha. I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey.
Another ship had more.
And McKay?
Don't see him. I will lock up top. Go on.
up. Come in second place in the civil war, it's not that bad. Make sure you take off the uniform and join the winning side before it's too late. Who knows, you might be able to live your whole life and nobody will know you started on the wrong side of this thing.
Oh, shit!
Right, Juan. Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Yelena!
You want me to believe McKay just floated away? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Danny!
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
you
that
had
I
had your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al Este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. Si una esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future. just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murders of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño. Wish you two were here. Now, where is this party at? Batter up.
So you want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied!
How dare you?
I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Cabrón! Go then! See if I care!
What do you want?
Over here.
Maybe you can help me. You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing, trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came, tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón. But you are a warrior. Just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido. Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
I need a ride.
You going for this?
I love
nice choice.
Work. Appreciate it.
Papín, perrito.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Locked. Of course.
too close and dangerous. I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces. That's my dog.
I've got Chicharron's back, or if Chicharron's got mine!
What did you find for me?
Yeah.
Reynaldo. Those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and hear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharron this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharron once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharrón has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharrón hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime wants hanged. Chicharrón is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharrón will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharrón and his prey, be it living or dead or paper.
Venga. I love that dog.
Chicharrón, I'm sorry I did this to you, but proud of the same.
All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way.
Warrior, come here.
I think your dog needs a bath.
Ah! Carajo! That evil chicken again! Help!
So Chicharrón hates dogs, soldados, and bananas.
Ah, carajo! My parts! Why would you do this? Those parts are my life!
Okay.
I got it. Wait, Chicharrón! Hang on! Good! How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. Two, good dog.
Got to be careful here.
a warrior. It's you and me, Chicharrón.
Hola. The files have been destroyed. Chicharrón is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharrón's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharrón's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
It is time. What a team you and Chicharrón met. When this battle is won, everyone will see. Everyone will know. Everyone will bow down to Chicharrón.
All right, Chicharrón. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands, jaguars, an airplane?
No! Not again! Why do you eat my pot so much? All I did was give a discount to the soldados!
What?
Right, Chicharrón. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands, jaguars, an airplane?
No! Not again! Why do you eat my pot so much? All I did was give a discount to the soldados.
Thank you.
guess we're doing this.
Por supuesto, Chicharrón gets what Chicharrón wants.
He sure does.
Boom, boom.